Hi, welcome to my YouTube channel, Life at West Lafayette. This is the West Lafayette, which is situated in Indiana State, United States. Right now, we are standing on the road named Sagamore Parkway. And you can see the nice view of this road named Sagamore Parkway. Right now, we are in front of Indian grocery store, which is located at the Sagamore Parkway, West Lafayette, Indiana. This is an Indian and international grocery store. Indian means, may somebody get confused with Indian American or American Indians, that is a native called as Native American. No. This is Indian means the for the people who are from the country named India. Those Indians, their grocery shop is this. So let us take the look. Let us go inside. Yeah, come with me. Let's go. Yeah. Yeah. Now we are inside this Indian grocery store, and let us meet who is here.
Hello.
Yeah, this is Mr. Jaskaran, and he is the owner of this Indian store. So hi, Mr. Jaskaran.
Hello.
What you will tell us about this store?
So
what we can buy here?
So we have all like Indian household items you need, Indian lentils, Indian rice, frozen dishes, chips, snacks, and other household items, oil and ghee.
All right. And what is the timing of this shop?
Timing, we open at 11 a.m. to 9 p.m. we close it.
11 to 9?
Yeah.
And what is your weekly off?
We don't, we are open 7 days a week.
You are open 7 days a week?
Yes.
Are you kidding? Means entire year this shop is open?
Yeah, we are open entire year.
Oh my God, you are a tough guy. That's nice. And what you can say something, see this is going on internet. What you will tell more about this shop? Do you provide any home delivery or something, or we need to come here every day?
We do deliver at home. It's free for children.
It is free
colleges.
For children?
For the people that goes in university.
Oh, so. Means the Purdue University students, for them it's free. That's what you're saying.
Yes,
oh,
sir.
That is nice. That is very good. And what is the phone number of this shop so that we can call you and we can book a phone home delivery?
So it's a separate for delivery and business.
Yeah, please tell me for the delivery.
For delivery, it's 812-223-8427.
Will you repeat one more time?
No problem. 812-223-8427.
And what is your business phone number?
And business phone number, I have to look it up.
It's on Google, right?
Yes, sir.
All right, then we'll check it on Google. No problem.
Okay,
we'll take a look in your shop.
No problem.
Yeah, will you show us your shop? Will you come with us?
No problem.
Okay, now let us start from this section. Now here we can see this is a frozen drink section, and we can see here we can buy milk, cold drinks, then it's a yogurt section, then it's all vegetables here, and this is the entire view of this entire shop. Now we can see here is one row. This is second row, then there is a third row, and then after there is a fourth row. Let us go to the first row. Wow. Here we can see that these all are lentils basically. Here. And here all these are the spices. We can see the MDH, then Everest, and blah blah blah. Here we can see it's a wheat powder, wheat flour, that also we can get here. Okay,
Here, what we can see here, all kind of spices again, poha, thin, and turmeric, then chili powder, and all the things. These are again here we can see different kind of beans, kidney beans, mung beans, moot beans, different beans. Here is a, we can buy here besan and rice flour, all kind of flours. Mr. Jaskaran,
yes.
what do you will say? Which is your most favorite thing? Which is your favorite thing in this shop or in the row?
In this row, this mix dough is pretty good. You don't need to buy like a whole bunch of
Oh, you like mixed
so you
dal?
Save money on.
You eat mixed dal at your home?
We do, yeah.
That's nice. Let us go ahead. Now we came to the end of this row. We'll just take a look. This is the entire row. There are 100 more things than this. I just introduced you some 3-4 things, but you can actually come and see this shop so you can get an idea that what you can get over here. Here we are entering in a second row. Here we can see all kind of chips, snacks, different Indian snacks. Then there is a rice and basmati. Basmati rice is a specialty. Mr. Jaskaran wants to say something. Yes, say.
Yes. So we कैसे कर सकते हैं नीचे आप कट कर सकते हैं
अरे कट नहीं होने वाला आप चलो
कट हो जाता है
देखेंगे
बाद में
क्या एंड देन वी प्रोसीड अहेड या वी कैन सी ऑल स्नैक्स हियर इज मैगी इट इज अ फेवरेट पास्ता ऑफ इंडियंस नॉट इट्स नॉट पास्ता इट्स कॉलेज स्टूडेंट्स फूड बेसिकली एंड Then here Bonvita, so again a very favorite Indian thing to mix with the milk and sugar. These are biscuits. Now we came to again to the front. We covered the second row here entire. Now we are going to the third row. See in this row we can see again chips and there are a lot of dry fruits and everything here. Then this is called as A puja samagri means a worship things, of God worship and everything. Then here again we can see the spices, masala uttappa, dosa, roti. These again the pickles. Yeah. Now we came to the end of third row. Now this is the last row. Here we can see all kind of frozen things. This is a last refrigerator. It has non-veg. It's a separate refrigerator. Here they keep only a non-vegetarian items. And then you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 refrigerators. Those all refrigerators are full of vegetarian food. And here it's a oil. Then you can buy a cookery, means you can buy a cooker. Indian cooker over here, Hawkins, and most of the Indian things you can buy here. See idli stand, you can see this is Hawkins idli stand, and it is at very cheap price. You will love it. Then we will take a look at these refrigerators. See, yeah, almost done. We have covered this shop and we have seen this entire shop. Now you can choose if you want to come here to buy anything, and you can contact him. He already given you his number to you.
And
Mr. Jaskaran, I have only one question.
Yes,
that what is the address of this shop?
Yeah, it's 1070 Sagamore Parkway West Lafayette, Indiana.
Yeah.
And the zip code is 47906.
Yeah, that is nice. So come to this shop and meet Mr. Jaskaran. He is there to help you out with all your needs of Indian grocery. If you need something else, like if you want to check something from India, like some chips, some kind of Indian tea or Indian rice or anything, then also you can come. And that's it. This video is over here. Now we are coming out, and it was a very nice thing. I really enjoyed this video. And do you really enjoyed this video? You also must be enjoyed. Thank you very much. Have a great time. We'll take one look to this shop again. This is Indian International Grocery Store. This is Mr. Jaskaran, owner. This is a landmark. There is a Subway just next to it. And there is a MACD in front of it. We can see the MACD from here. See, this is the MACD. And this is another Wendy's. Okay? So keep coming and have a great time to all of you. Bye!